Okay, so there's like the final touches, huh?
Well, this part.
All right.
There's a reason why I kept it here. Because I tested the water, remember?
Yeah, All right, here we go.
Should have got a marker.
Right?
Yeah.
I don't want to mess up on this one. See that?
All right. You had to glue all that stuff in too, right?
Feels like it's gonna rain.
Yeah.
Go, Steve.
Okay. Get the glue here.
My question is, maybe I need to cut a little bit more. Let me see. Yeah, just a little bit more, because I don't want it to be high. You know?
Yeah.
I didn't grab it right. You see that?
All right.
I mean, it's not the perfect cut, but at least.
So what are these two glues?
One is a primer and one is a glue.
Okay. Why do you sand it?
The edges?
Uh-huh.
Because if you don't sand the edge, then it pulls the glue out.
Oh.
So you don't want it to be like super sharp, you know?
Okay.
Right here.
Right?
Let me get a little hammer. Because. because it's raised. You see how it's raised?
All right, time out. Okay. That purple stuff is primer?
It's primer.
It helps the glue stick on it or something?
Yeah.
It's kind of like paint, right? Mm-hmm. Like on cars?
Yeah, you need primer. Because if you don't put primer on any like paint or glue, it's not going to adhere the same way. You see that?
Right. Good job, man.
Hey, it's Harold the Handyman. That's how you do it.
All right, awesome.